Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in, and hope you're having a wonderful Sunday. Today I want to talk about vitamin D, which we've spoken about before, and I've always extolled the virtues of vitamin D. It really has an enormous amount of health benefits, including, and this is relevant to the study I'm about to tell you about, the fact that vitamin D improves exercise tolerance and your better exercise capacity if you have a good level of vitamin D. What's interesting is a study that was just published in PLOS Online coming out of Greek researchers and looking at Greek soccer players. This is obviously all the rage at the moment given the World Cup. So what they did was they measured their vitamin D levels during the soccer season and then off season. And what they found was that during the season, which is actually part of the time they were exercising a lot, obviously, and they were in the sun playing, they actually had lower vitamin D levels, despite the fact they were in the sun all the time, compared to when they were off season. And what they've shown is that the same thing is true in military recruits, that actually exercise, and exercise that causes stress to the body, actually reduces the vitamin D levels. So my take on this is that this does not mean that you shouldn't exercise. This means that you should exercise, but again, if your vitamin D levels are going to be a little low from exercise, then you should be supplementing and asking your doctor to check to make sure your levels are in a good normal range, 40 plus. Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Happy Sunday. Thanks so much.